To left home, it was the most difficult part in my career so far. It was to left my family, 11, 12 years old, to go to another city. It was difficult, intense too, but it was good. When I realized that I had the potential to be a professional player, it was maybe 15, 16, 17. It was there where everything changed. When you have talent and if you don't work the talent, you're not gonna win nothing. So always in my career, I'm always working hard in the trainings, in the games. It's work to achieve the success.